Welcome back to the Fisherman from Fishing Planet. We got bowfin to catch. So we're gonna cast. I don't know. Way the hell out here somewhere. Not a very good cast, but hey, that's fine. So hopefully we can catch our bowfin like this. I'm gonna go over and I'm gonna use this one, right? Yep. See if I can catch a grass pickerel. That's the last one I need. It's almost the last one I need though. See what happens here. I'm gonna let this sink. We had pretty good luck last time we were playing. We caught, our weight limit. I don't know if that's going to happen this time or not. Only thing I really want to catch is a bowfin. I don't know if we're going to catch the grass pickerel, but bowfin would be great. So far, I haven't even had a bite. Come on. Alright, let it sink again a little bit. Get off the bottom. Get off the bottom. Oh, I missed. Dang it. Well, maybe I can get another fish to take it. Next to the bank. It's pretty deep right here. Nope. That's fine. Cast over by these lily pads. That's about where I wanted it. Not exactly, but it'll work. Try not to break my line this time. Come on now. Oh no, you gotta go up, you gotta go up, you gotta go up. There you go. Keep going, keep going. Okay, now, sink. Nice and slow. There we go, fish on, fish on, fish on. I don't know what we got, but fish on. Hell yes. It's probably a bass. I don't think it's my grass pickerel. I'm pretty sure it's the bass. So we can get to the banking. Come on, come here. Come here, you stupid thing. Come in already. You're not that big. Come on. There you go. Almost there. You're out of the weeds. Oh, no, you don't. Come here. That's a pretty good bass. Yeah. Pound. Hell yeah. Well, we got our first fish. That's awesome. So we can get a couple more. I'm waiting for is my catfish pool. My bottom pool, whatever you want to call it. Oh, I missed. I missed. Crap. I've been fish number two for the day. Might have to go to a bigger casting spoon. Oh. Got snagged. See if that helps a little bit. That won't be today, though. Be next time we play, more than likely. No. That none of both ends like to hang out in this area. I didn't cast far enough. I'm gonna try to cast out further, I think. Hold on, let me move this. Let me move it in a bit. Let's try 79 feet. Well, 76. We'll see what that does. Alright, and my casting spoon back. Still want to cast up, like, right next to this bank. That's where we've caught all our pickerel at. I figure there should be more hanging around. But we shall see. I'm not yet. Come on. Let's sink. There's gonna be something around here somewhere. Come on. Looks like a good spot for him. So far, not so good. Well, there we go, fish on. I'm not sure what that is. Could be a crappie, it could be a small bass. Looks like it's a bass. You're not what I'm after. I'll take you though, but that's not what I was after. I want a grass pickerel. Finish this so we can move on to the Rocky Mountain Lake. Oh, and real fast enough. Dang it. Oh, no, 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 no. There we go. That's more like it. That is better. Well, I think I want to cast around them lily pads again. Be hanging around somewhere. No, I might catch him right over here. It's always on accident, though. Oh, fish on. There's another bass. A little bigger than the last one. So far, my first fish is the biggest fish. Now, that sure is interesting. There we go. Let's see if someone's going to chase this. I'm going to let it sink a little bit. A little deeper over in there. Come on. It's pretty deep around this bank too, but it's not as deep as it is over by the lily pads. Over there it's stupid deep. Come on. Get back to the top. Alright, now sink. Keep going, keep going, keep going. None. Ooh, it just bounced a little bit, see what happens. Not a dang thing. Alright, now what if I bounce a little bit? There we go, fish on. That's what I was waiting for. Another bass. We got 4 pounds already. Nice. My first fish is still the biggest, though. I'm gonna cast out this way just to see what happens. Perfect. That was perfect. Oop, fish. Oh, I missed. Dang it. Thought that song was gonna be on for a second. Nope. Well, shoot. Come on now. Perfect. Come on. Thought jigging it a little bit would help, but nope. Wait for it to sink a little bit. Try again. There we go. Fish on. I don't know what we got. It's not very big the way it looks. That's another bass. We're tearing them up right now. Oh, that's not very good cast. That's not where I wanted that. It's not where I wanted it. Sorry, but that's not where I wanted it. Come on, sink a little bit. Sink, sink. There you go. It's so high up, I'm gonna try jigging it again just to see what happens. A dang thing. Nope. That's fine. That's not a big deal. Oop, fish on. That's what we're looking for. That's what we're looking for. What we got? It's my bowfin. Oh, it's coming in. Kind of slow, but it is coming in. Moved up a little bit higher just to see. That's too high. What we got? I can't even see it. Come here. Still can't tell what the heck that is right now. Get your butt over here. Doesn't want to come up. There we go. Well, looks like it's gonna go back out. Come on. This is hanging right here. Okay then. Where are you going? All the way down to 28 feet. Or back in the 40s. Come on now. This is a good fight. Come on. Oh yeah, here we go. Come on now. Come here. Don't you dare to even back out the deeper water. How dare you? I couldn't see what it was. This could be a bowfin or a catfish. I'm not sure which. If I can see the head, I can tell you what it is. What's splashing? Come here. Oh, it's gonna take me back out again. I just wanna see what you are. You can break me off later, just wanna see what you are. That's all I care about. It's a cat. I think it's a bowfin. Yep, bowfin. 4 pound bowfin. Hell yes. Let's go. Hey, we leveled up. That's what's up. Nice. Look at all kinds of stuff too. What else do I unlock? No, I don't care about anything. Okay, nothing that I really want. Nice though. I didn't want to cast it that far. Throw it in a little bit. What the heck? I was just reeling it in and I got a bite. That is weird. What do we got here? I was just reeling it in to move it to a different spot, and something came up and whacked it. And channel. That's funny. You're at 10 pounds already. I don't want that far out, though. I want to reel it in a little bit. Well, that was weird. Chased after it like a bass would. Alright, let's try it there. See what that does. Alright, I got it. Alright, grass pickerel time. Let's go. I'm gonna catch you. Come on. Sink. Alright, what we got here? This is a little bigger fish. This could be a cat, or it could be another bowfin. I think this is a bowfin. The biggest one was 4 pounds. That's a nice fish. I just want to get this in so I can take a look at it. Come on, I just want to take a look at you. What are you? Come here. Come on. Get away from my buoy. That's strong. This one might be bigger. So we'll see here in a second, but this fish is bigger. Maybe not. No, it's smaller. Way smaller. £3. That's still not a bad fish. I'm gonna cast it right there. That's about where I want it. Oh, come on. I got snagged. Well, that's aggravating. Come on. Oh, crap. Yeah, I got it. This is the smallest fish yet. A black bullhead. It was a pound. It's not real small. I'm sure them bigger fish are eating them. Oh, 71, that's not where I wanted it. Oh well, let's leave it there. Maybe we'll catch something bigger. Come on. I said use a casting spoon, but maybe I'm using the wrong size casting spoon for your grass pickerel. Maybe they need a bigger ounce. Ah, crap. Either bigger or smaller, I'm not sure which. No, I don't want that. Throw that out. Trying to catch fish, not junk in the lake. Alright, let's sink in. Got it. Got something. Got something here. That's a bass. Yeah, it's definitely a bass. I could tell something it left the water. Yep. Alright, I'll take it though. I will take it. See if we can't catch something else here. I think what I'm going to try to do after I get my keep net full is buying a different casting spoon and see if that works better. Oh, fish on. Here we go. What we got here? What do we got here? Not very big, whatever it is. Another black bullhead. It's just smaller than the last one. Interesting. I'll cast a little further this time. That should be about right, hopefully. Oh, I got a bite on this one too. This fish is definitely small. That's a bass. Dang it. I've caught a lot of you. Not a very big bass, but it's a bass. Come here already. You're not that big. I told you. Another small fish. Probably gonna catch a lot of those. I was hoping to catch my pickerel. I fish next to this bank. That's where I caught the last one. Let's let this sink just a little bit. Jig it a little bit, see what happens. Nothing. Doesn't hurt to jig your spoon. Sometimes it works, sometimes it don't. I've been pretty lucky a couple times catching fish just like that. Not this time. I want to cast somewhere else. I'll cast way over here just to see if there's anything hanging out. We're gonna quit after our next fish. So happy we caught our bowfin. Took a long time. Unless it felt like a long time. Come on, let this sink. Not a dang thing. Come on now. Something hit my spoon. Come on. I know you're there. Somewhere. Come on, dang it. There's gotta be a fish somewhere over here. I'll take a small one. Alright. Stroke out there. Show on the other side of this. Lake. Oh, I cast it around where the lily pads are at. That's not exactly where I wanted to go. All I have the sink a little bit. Sinking, perfect. There we go. Last fish of the day. Hopefully it's pretty nice. I'd say it's pretty nice. I don't know how big it is. It's bigger than the other ones I've caught so far. There's a bowfin. Very big bowfin. Come on. Come here already? This might put me at 19 pounds. Come here, you son of a gun. This is a hell of a fight. There we go. Oh, I thought I turned him. I did not. I did not. Took back off again. Unless he's at 60 feet so far. Oh, no, he's back up to 70. As I said, some. Between 69 and... taking out for deeper water. Come here. This must be a monster. I'm having a heck of a time getting him in. Are you a small fish pretending that you're big? If you weigh 5 pounds, that'd be fantastic. Come on. You're so close. You come here. No, don't go out that way. I said, come here. Holy crap. He's going back out to 80 yards again. Unless that's feet. Come on. We're at 70. Come on. Dang it. I had all the way down to 38. Took back off again. This guy's a fighter. He doesn't want to give up. 90 yards. Eighty-nine, come on now. You're coming in, man. I don't care, I gotta turn up my drag a little bit just to get you in. I don't think that didn't help. Oh god, he's running. He is running. This is a monster. 125? Come on, man. I had you damn near in. Will you guys get tired already? Come on. No. You're not taking me way out there. Yes, you are. I am not in control of this fish. Oh, come on, man. 130. I have 500 feet of lines, so I'm not too worried. There's a strong son of a gun, though. You getting tired yet? No? You Jesus. Now I got him. Nope. Spoke too soon. Holy hell, I wanna see how big this fish is. You're a beast. Come on. We'll get a look at you. There we go. Took back off again. One 30. Can I get this fish to come in? There we go. Now I think I got him turned. I think I turned him. Should come in. I think he's tired now. No, I might have to turn him again. Nope, that did not work. There we go. You are a monster. Oh, so our best fish is gonna be our last fish. I'll get this ding thing in. Look at that. Feels like it's been a 5 minute battle already. You'll let me know in the comments how long this battle went on. It felt like it went on forever. Good lord. I got him. I got him. I got him. I got him. 55. 44. 43. I've not had him this far before. He's gonna take off again. You are not giving up. You are a beast. Well, he's gonna take me back out again. There is no quit to this fish. He is so strong. Wow. Come on. You're so close. I was gonna take back off again. That's not even fair. That is not fair. Yep, he's running again. He's running again. I have him down to 48 feet. Are you serious? Come on. Holy hell. This fish is not giving up. Come on. Come on. I thought turning them would wear them out, but apparently not. Normally you turn a fish and they'll come in. Not always, but normally. I can just get them turned. I'm gonna go the other way. Which way are you going? There we go. I think I got him this time. 39. I guess the closest so far is 39. It's gonna take off again. Oh yeah, that's exactly what it did. It took off again. Holy hell. That's what fishing's all about right here. It's the fight. This is awesome. Oh, he's gonna take off. He is not giving up. What a powerful, powerful fish. Let's see, I had him all the way down to 39. He's gonna take me all the way back out. I can't believe it. Took me all the way back to 82 feet. I had him almost in. It was so close. I need to get this fish in. This thing is an absolute monster. Come on. Turn him, turn him, turn him, turn him, turn him. No, 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 don't go that way, don't go that way. Come on, come back to me, come back to me, come back to me. Dude, come back to me. Or not. He's like, screw you, bruh. I'm staying over here in the deep end. How are you not tired? This fight has been going on for at least, what, 10 minutes now, probably? It feels like 10 minutes. Maybe not that long, but it feels like it. Come here. Just doesn't want to give up. I'll make you give up. I'm gonna turn up the drag here. I'm gonna make you come in. I'm gonna make you come in. We'll drag right where it's at. You are coming in. I do not care. I had enough of this fight. There we go. I think I got wore out now. Nope. Maybe. Oh yeah, there we go. Got him. Got him. How big are you? Woo hoo hoo hoo, 5 pounds. No, I gotta release it. Ah. No. Well, I'm just gonna take a, I'm gonna take a picture of it at least. Oh. Good enough. There we go. All right, buddy. I'll see you later. Well, that sucks. All right, guys, we're done for the day. I'll catch you later. Have a good one.